North Korea's Yongbyon 5MWe reactor produced the plutonium for its first nuclear device. The reactor is part of a larger complex at the heart of North Korea's nuclear program, the Yongbyon Nuclear Research Center, located approximately 100 kilometers north of Pyongyang. In addition to the 5MWe reactor, the complex includes a fuel fabrication facility, a uranium enrichment facility, a reprocessing facility, a never-completed 50MWe reactor, and an IRT-2000 research reactor, and a 25-30MW experimental light water reactor still under construction. Construction on the 5MWe reactor started in 1979 and was finished by 1986. It is a gas-cooled, graphite-moderated reactor based on the 1950s-era British Calder Hall design. While North Korean officials maintained this reactor was for nuclear power generation, graphite-moderated reactors are optimal for the production of weapons-grade plutonium. When operating at full capacity, the 5MWe reactor is capable of producing approximately 6 kilograms of plutonium per year. In October 1994, North Korea signed the agreed framework, committing to suspend all operations at the 5MWe reactor in exchange for Western energy assistance, including new light water reactors. However, in February 2003, North Korea withdrew from the agreed framework and restarted the 5MWe reactor. The six-party talks on North Korea's nuclear program yielded a February 2007 agreement. All facilities at Yongbyon were scheduled to be shut down and placed under International Atomic Energy Agency monitoring by July 2007. In June 2008, with foreign diplomats and journalists in attendance, North Korea demolished the 5MWe reactor's cooling tower. By that time, North Korea had already separated an estimated 40 to 50 kilograms of plutonium from the reactor's fuel rods, enough material by the IAEA significant quantity definition for 5 to 6 nuclear warheads. In November 2010, North Korea revealed that it was building a 25-30MW experimental light water reactor, adjacent to the 5MWe reactor. It is distinct from the 5MWe reactor, using its own cooling system and different fuel. In April 2013, amid rising tensions on the Korean Peninsula, Pyongyang announced that it would restart the Yongbyon 5MWe reactor. Soon after, new construction began at the site to restore the reactor's cooling system. Instead of utilizing a new cooling tower, the reactor is cooled by pumping hot water from the reactor to the adjacent river. By September 2013, satellite imagery indicated that North Korea had restarted the 5MWe reactor, presumably for the production of weapons-grade plutonium.